Hello, my name is Austin and today I'll be doing another tutorial, and this time it's about how to make your own YouTube banner or for someone else. It depends on what area you're focusing. As you can see, I did a bit of prep work. Actually, I did a lot of prep work, which I didn't really show because it's kind of boring, to be honest. But I set everything ready and good to go, so I can start creating the banner. Of course, this is for a client of mine, and I did have contact with my client if it's okay to use the banner I'm going to make for him as an example. Anyways, as you can see, I set up a little picture, you could say. You can find it on Google, and the most important part is this, because as it says, text and logo safe area. That means that as long as your text and logo stay in this place, it has no chance of being cut off, which is very, very annoying. For me to keep it simple, I just placed two black areas around it so I can easily focus on this area. The TV area is nice, but not used for that much, so it's not really something I'm focusing on. The next thing is actually knowing what your client wants. I did a lot of reading and research on what this particular person wants. I'm going to make just the first impression, so there won't be any major games involved or something like that. It's just a general idea of this is how it's going to look. What I also did is preparing Illustrator, because sometimes I need to make stuff that's not suitable for Photoshop, so then I have Illustrator open so I can easily create what I have to create. Anyways, with further ado, we can start.
Yeah.
Welcome back. As you can see, I have finished the banners for now, and of course for me it's now waiting if he likes it, but as you could see I also added a lot of things. Since it is about spider, I added the spider, I added spider webs, I added a nice texture, I made some custom text, so it would just look cool. Honestly, it's just your own design. Focus on your own design. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!